This tutorial will teach you how to stop people from typing in your Discord server. Start by clicking on your server title and choosing Server Settings. Switch to the Roles tab. Create a new role via the plus icon. Name the role. I'll call mine Muted. Save changes and close. Choose a text channel and open the Edit Settings via the gear icon. Switch to Permissions. Use the plus icon to add your new role. Turn off the Send Messages option. Save and close. You will need to repeat this for all the text channels in your server. However, there is a quicker alternative. Right-click on the left side panel and create a new category. Name it anything and press Create. Right-click on the new category and choose Edit Category. Go to Permissions. Add the muted role. Disable the ability to send messages. Save changes and close. Now, when you drag a text channel into the category, you will be asked if you'd like to sync permissions. This will automatically apply the permissions to the next channel. However, if the channel already has permissions set, then they will be replaced. Drag in all your text channels and sync permissions. Move your text channels back to their appropriate location. If asked to sync when moving into another category, choose not to. Delete the category we created. You can now stop someone from typing in your server by clicking on their name and assigning the new role. Our official community Discord server is now live. If you have any tech-related questions or just want to be a part of the community, then be sure to join using the link in the description below.